As we come on the air tonight, we are following breaking news in Garland County. We understand there is a pipeline rupture, which is causing dangerous conditions for those in the Jessieville area. Information is still limited, but we are working to learn more. The Jessieville superintendent says the district safe room is open for people to shelter. We have a crew on the way, and we will bring you the latest online and on air tonight at 10.